In this video, I am going to solve this equation that has radicals in it. In order to solve for x, we need to isolate the radical term and move everything else to the other side. So that could be done easily, by the way, just by subtracting 2 from both sides. If I did that, I would get on the left-hand side cube root of 4x minus 7, and then negative 2 and positive 2 cancel out, and on the right-hand side, 8 minus 2 is 6. Now, cube root, in order to get rid of it, we need to raise the power to 3. So that means I need to raise it to power 3, raise it to power 3. Now, third power and cube root are going to cancel out. That's going to give me 4x minus 7 is equal to 6 cube, by the way, is going to be 216. So I'm going to add 7 to both sides now to solve for x. So this positive 7, negative 7 cancel out. That gives me 216 plus 7 is going to be 223. Then I need to divide both sides by 4 in order to solve for x. So divide it by 4, divide it by 4. So my solution is going to be x. This 4 and 4 cancel out. It's going to be 223 over 4. Now, I got a value for x, and I'm claiming that this should be the solution to this given equation. However, I need to check it. How do I check it? Just plug in the x value you found or we found on the left-hand side, and then see whatever you get is equal to whatever is on the right-hand side. So basically on the right we have 8. If I plug in the x value on this left-hand side and simplify it, and if I get 8, then left-hand side is equal to right-hand side. So I'm going to plug in the value right now. So cube root of 4x, 4 times x, which is going to be x is 2, 2, 3 over 4, then minus 7, then plus 2. This 2 is outside the radical. So it's going to be cube root of, these 4 and 4 are going to cancel out, is going to be 2, 2, 3 minus 7 plus 2. Then that's going to be cube root of 216 plus 2. Now we just did the calculation right here. Cube root of 216 is going to be 6. Why? 6 cube is 216, then plus 2. So cube and cube root are going to cancel out. That's going to give you 6, then plus 2 is equal to 8. Exactly what we have on the right-hand side. So the solution that we found here is, in fact, the solution of the given equation. I hope that this discussion was helpful. Thank you very much.